Opening with the queen's pawn controls the center and usually leads to a more positional development of the pieces. The Indian game begins by controlling the important e4 square with the knight, rather than a pawn. Nf3 develops the knight toward the center, gains more control over the e5 square, and strengthens the d4 pawn. g6 prepares to fianchetto the dark squared bishop on g7, where it will sit on the long diagonal. c4 gains space on the queen side and the center, and prepares to develop the knight to c3. This develops the bishop and gives it scope on the long diagonal. Nc3 develops the knight toward the center and controls the d5 and e4 squares. d6 controls the e5 square and allows the light squared bishop to develop. e4 controls the center and prepares to develop the f1 bishop. Castling gets the king to a safer square, out of the center of the board, while also developing a rook. Castling kingside tends to be safer because the king is further from the center. b2 develops the light squared bishop and prepares to castle kingside. e5 takes space in the center and immediately attacks the d4 pawn. Castling gets the king out of the center and activates the rook. Nc6 develops the knight, defends the e5 pawn and attacks the d4 pawn. b3 develops the bishop toward the center and adds a defender to the d4 pawn. Ng4 attacks the bishop and partially unblocks the h8-a1 diagonal. Bg5 attacks the queen and avoids capture by black's knight. f6 blocks the attack on black's queen and attacks the bishop on g5. This moves the bishop to safety. This threatens to kick a knight. It is the last book move. This ignores an opportunity to kick a bishop. It is an inaccuracy. This is not the right idea. It is an inaccuracy. This threatens to kick a bishop. It is an inaccuracy. This is an equal trade. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. Recaptures. It is best. This moves the knight to safety. It is best. This kicks an opposing bishop. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This move puts the bishop on a safer square. It is best. This strikes at the center, countering the opponent's ability to grab space. This is the only move that works. This threatens to attack a trapped bishop. It is a great move. After all captures, this is an equal trade. It is best. This misses an opportunity to recapture a piece. It is a mistake. This threatens to push a passed pawn towards promotion. It is best. This ignores an opportunity to win a pawn. This allows the opponent to develop a piece while also winning a tempo on a bishop. It is a miss. This develops a piece while also winning a tempo on a bishop. It is best. This moves the bishop to safety. This threatens to win a pawn. It is best. This misses an opportunity to threaten winning a bishop. It is an inaccuracy. This overlooks an opportunity to capture a vulnerable pawn. It is a miss. This misses a great but hard to find move. It is a miss. This reveals an attack on a pawn. It is excellent. This is the only good move. This threatens to create a passed pawn. It is a great move. This ignores an opportunity to create a passed pawn. It is a mistake. This moves the bishop to a better location, allowing it to control more squares. It is good. This steps away from the checking bishop. It is best. This takes an outpost, an active square where the bishop cannot be kicked out by a pawn. This is the only move that works. This threatens to win a rook. It is a great move. This overlooks an opportunity to threaten winning a bishop. This allows the opponent to win a tempo by threatening a bishop. It is a mistake. This attacks a bishop, winning a tempo when it moves away. It is best. This is an equal trade. It is good. This defends a bishop that was under attack and had no defenders. It is good. This forces doubled pawns in front of the opponent's king, decreasing its safety and harming the pawn structure. It is best. Takes back. It is good. This activates a queen by developing it off of its starting square. It is best. This is the only good move. It is a great move. Recaptures. It is best. This reveals an attack on a queen. It is best. This is not the best. It is an inaccuracy. This wins a tempo by threatening a queen and forcing it to move away. It is excellent. This moves the queen to safety. It is excellent. This defends the attacked pawn. It is excellent. This kicks an opposing knight. It is excellent. This wins time by threatening a queen and forcing it to move away. It is best. This defends a pawn that was under attack and had no defenders. It is excellent. This move puts the queen on a safer square. It is excellent. This evades the check from the queen. It is excellent. This wins a tempo by threatening a rook and forcing it to move away. This threatens to play checkmate. It is excellent. This defends the attacked pawn. It is excellent. This forks pieces by creating a simultaneous attack. It is best. This moves the queen to safety. It is best. This forks multiple pieces. It is good. This steps away from the checking rook. It is best. A solid choice. It is excellent. Takes back. It is best. That pawn was free for the taking. It is best. The rook is now on an open file, which helps control squares across the board. It is excellent. That pawn was free for the taking. It is excellent. This moves the pawn to safety. It is best. That was a free pawn. It is excellent. This places a rook on the 7th rank, activating the rook and restricting the opponent's king. This is the start of the endgame and black is losing. It is excellent. This blocks an attack on a vulnerable pawn. It is best. This takes an open file, a common method for activating a rook. It is excellent. This moves the pawn to safety. It is excellent. This activates the king in the endgame by getting it off of the back rank. It is excellent. Capturing that pawn wins material. It is excellent. This reveals an attack on a knight. It is best. This move puts the knight on a safer square. It is excellent. Sudden a close game that was lost by a mistake. That game was pretty competitive. The opening was balanced. The middle game battle was fairly even.